bedroom area and finish the back. So that'll be really good. And then framing in the pantry and the wardrobe once the air comes in. So it's happening. Pretty excited for that. Not that we need it right now, but it will be good when we go up north and across the top. So yeah, that's our Sunday. Are you coming in the bus? Come on. Come on. Oh yeah. What do you think of the aircon? Oh yeah. Keen for that AC life. Panels.
Oh yeah.
Nice. All right, let's get them off. Good job. Oh yeah. So good. One down, two to go. First wardrobe. Almost ready, getting there. Two of those, and they'll be pushed up against each other there, and we'll build a wall here. Get back to it. Fabulous. Blocking out the sun, the heat, all that. These are our new kitchen benches. So they look pretty good. And we have a new wall there. Jake did that today. We have a wardrobe for Jake, a wardrobe for me, and a pantry. It is really starting to take shape. Time. We will